Grandfather, how long has it been since you came to the valley and planted your first vine from Italy? I remember how you used to hold me on the saddle, riding through the fields and teaching me about the land and the vineyards and how precious they are together. Seems like only yesterday. I think of all the people who have passed through these vineyards. There's Chase, Maggie, Cole, Vicky, and that feisty Melissa Agretti, and Erickson, killed in the plane crash that almost killed all of us. But I was spared to carry on your heritage. Julia is safe and happy in the convent, and Emma and Frank will both be coming home soon. Oh, and Stavros. Oh, it was tempting, Grandfather. But in the end, you knew I couldn't follow him and live in Greece. I couldn't leave Falcon Crest. Training Lance to take over has been a challenge, but I think he's coming around. And for the first time, I think Richard and I are beginning to understand each other. Meanwhile, I'm going to do everything I can to keep the vineyards and the winery the jewel of the valley, just as you always dreamed they would be. Yes, the past has its place, but I'll keep looking to the future. After all, there's a wedding today. Children are playing, more children are on the way, and of course, the land. Always the land. People come and go, but the land endures. A toast to you, Falcon Crest. And long may you live.